Inflation is costing Pennsylvania families an extra $20,000 a year. Bob Casey promised to fix it, but then he voted for trillions in reckless spending and made it worse. And while Pennsylvania reels from dangerous drugs and fentanyl, Casey voted against securing our border. After decades in Washington, Bob Casey isn't working for Pennsylvania families, and we can't afford another 6 years.
AFP Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.